Hi dears, welcome back to the Max class. Are you fine? Have you completed the last day activities? Okay, let's start the today's section. First activity, number system. Some numbers are missing in the number festoon shown below. Write these numbers. The festoon contains three rows. In the first row, big circles are given. In the second row, small circles are given. In the third row,
rectangular boxes are given.
In all big circles, you write 100. In the second row, that means inside the small circle, you write numbers from 1 to 10 in order. Do you understand? Okay. Then in the last row, that is in the rectangular box, you write the total. That is 100 plus 1 is equal to 101. 100 plus 2 is equal to 102. 100 plus 3 is equal to 103. 100 plus 4 is equal to 104. 100 plus 5 is equal to 105. 100 plus 6 is equal to 106. 100 plus 7 is equal to 107. 100 plus 8 is equal to 108. 100 plus 9 is equal to 109. 100 plus 10 is equal to 110. Second activity, Pookalam for friends also. Find the numbers and write them. In the first column, a basket with 100 flowers is given. In the second column, picture of a garland is given. Each garland contains 10 flowers. In the third column, extra flowers are given. That is 1, 2, 3, etc. In the fourth column, you write the total number of flowers. Here in the first row, monkey has one basket plus one garland plus two flowers. That is, one basket means 100 flowers, one garland means 10 flowers. Then extra two. That is 100 plus 10 plus 2. That is equal to 112. In the second row, deer has one basket, two garlands, and zero flowers. That is 100 plus 20 plus 0. That is equal to 120 flowers. Third one, the parrot. The parrot has one basket plus 8 flowers. No garlands are there. That is 100 plus 8. 100 plus 8 is equal to 108. Last one, the elephant. The elephant has only 6 garlands. Only 6 garlands are there. Children, we know each garland contains 10 flowers. 6 garlands means 10 plus 10 plus 10 plus 10 plus 10 plus 10 is equal to 6060. From these, who collected the most? Can you say? Yes, deer collected more flowers. Deer collected 120 flowers. Third activity, let's make numbers. In the circle, some number cards are given. In the first circle, all the number cards are 100. In the second circle, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, and 90. Number cards are there. In the third circle, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 number cards. Pick one card from each group and put them together to make a number. Here first Rajesh picked 100 card, 1 tens card. Tens card means 30. The number is 30. Then he select the last card 3. That is 100 plus 30 plus 3 is equal to 133. Second, he collected 100 card, 140, then 7. That means 100 plus 40 plus 7 is equal to 147. you can pick cards and write the numbers. Do it as a homework activity in your textbook. Okay, children, today's class is over. Thank you.